Hi, I'm Nathalie Miranda, and I'm here to tell you all about my video for Battle Scars. Let's go. Okay, so straight away, there's a 70s phone ringing, and that is my grandma's phone from the 1970s. That's my friend saying you must find strength. Straight into the band scenes, here we go. These were done in a studio near where I live. That cat suit is from the 70s and the shoes are as well. I wanted the band to be dressed up like we were a 70s band, so we're all wearing double denim. and I just wanted it to be like a live jamming session, basically. So it was a lot of fun to shoot and to just be with a band again, basically. So there's some cool camera angles at the moment, some close-ups. That was done in my house. That outfit I bought literally the day before. So now the girl is getting progressively more angry. You can see there's some attitude going on here. We put a filter over these bits of the video to make it look like it was filmed in the 70s, a bit grainy. This was my favourite bit, taking the jacket off with the attitude and throwing it away. That yellow top is my mum's from the 1970s. And if you notice, I'm now holding the mic, and that is my tribute to Freddie Mercury, who is my idol. it was important for me to get that in. Three of me here, like Charlie's Angels, the 1970s TV show. I wanted to pay a little tribute to that as well. So now everything's getting a bit crazier, the camera angles, the close-ups. We're heading into the second chorus, and this was my idea to come down and then bring the camera back up with me. The attitude is growing, the girl is all about, she's come back stronger, she's empowered, and she's here to let the guy know that she's not gonna let him forget what he did. Really fun bit coming up here, argument between the guitar and the vocal. That's my friend Glauco on guitar, he's amazing. So you can see he's like saying stuff and the vocal's going, I don't think so, I do not think so. Listen when I say that you gave me these battle scars, you know? These shots were really, really fun. I just enjoyed acting and, you know, really performing, which I haven't done in a really long time. And the camera angles are getting more crazy. There's more kind of like, you know, attitude going on there. The hair's going all over the place in slow-mo. That's again my tribute to Freddie Mercury. I really, really enjoyed channeling him. The little things, guys, blink and you'll miss it. crazy close-up camera angles. We were all really, really tired by the end of these scenes at the end. We did them so many times, but I really wanted to get that energy across, so I was happy to do them as many times as I needed to do. Here we go, the last scenes, all the outfits, hand to the camera. And that is the end of Battle Scars. I really hope you enjoyed it. A trip down the 70s memory lane. Don't forget to click subscribe to my channel and hit the bell for notifications so you don't miss out on my future videos. Thank you.